I'm thinking of a creature that lives under the sea, and it looks a lot like a star. Do you know what that is? Did you say starfish? You are right. Today, let's make bubble wrap painted starfish together. You will need some colored construction paper to cut your starfish out with, a paintbrush, some bubble wrap, and some paint. So I already got started. I made a starfish shape. I just traced it off of one that I found online. And then I used some colored construction paper to cut out a few different starfish. And now we are going to do the fun part. I laid out a piece of scrap paper so that I don't get my table messy. I have my paint. I'm setting my starfish aside, and I have my square of bubble wrap. I want to make sure that I have my bubble wrap bumpy side up. So if you feel both sides of a sheet of bubble wrap, there's a side that's a little bit more smooth and a side that's a little more bumpy. You want the bumpy side to be facing up. That is the side that we will be painting. So take your paint and put it all over your bubble wrap. I covered my whole square of bubble wrap with paint. Now I'm going to take my paper starfish, place it on top of the bubble wrap, and then I'm going to use my fingers to walk across my starfish and then slowly peel your starfish up off the bubble wrap. Ta-da! When you're done making your starfish, you can put them all on one big piece of paper to make a starfish collage. Or you could take a popsicle stick and glue it on the bottom of your starfish and add some eyes to make a little starfish puppet. But whatever you do, I hope you have lots of fun. Bye!